Here's one of the groups that really believed in this event, as we believe in them. Triumph.
Live rock and roll should be big and great and fantastic.
That's the element of rock and roll that keeps adolescent youth so gonzo about it.
That gathering of 14,000 people in a hockey rink is the epitome of what we do.
These guys are from Toronto, and they're blowing up.
Triumph. Triumph.
In the early 80s, Triumph were as big as Van Halen. They were as big as Motley Crue.
Triumph has never played.
As a rock fan, bands disappoint you, and Triumph never did that.
They were the good guys in an era that was meant for the dirtbags.
I was like, how are these guys not as big as Led Zeppelin? And then all of a sudden, that's it.
I broke their hearts, I know I did. There was a lot of guilt.
The fallout from that was horrible.
We went into a dark place for years.
With Triumph breaking up decades and decades ago, we were left missing something.
We hadn't played in a long time, but we'll see.
We've always felt this huge debt to our fans.
This is about the three of us having an integrity and closing a chapter for the band.
Won these at the fair?
Oh, that's my old shirt, man.
I think I had the coolest one, though.
Well, let's start making them and see if we can sell them.
So bootleg their merch.
Yep.
And make some money.